we are going to simplify negative 52 over 80. We can rewrite negative 52 as negative 4 times 13. And we can rewrite 80 as 4 times 20. We'll rewrite this further as negative 4 over 4 times 13 over 20. Since we know negative 4 over 4 is equal to negative 1, we get the final answer of negative 13 over 20.